Let me guess, you want my studio now.
No. You're right. The fighting needs to stop.
So, I'm right, just like that?
Not about everything, but you're right about Keating Records. It isn't my legacy, but it is my label now, so why am I using someone else's name?
Because Keating Records is a powerhouse, and you'd be dumb not to use it.
Not if I want my own legacy. The name is yours, but I'm keeping my artists, catalog, and what's left of my PR department.
You think that's a good idea?
Just take the win, Layla. But if I fail, I expect you to be there, because like you said, we should help each other out.
Hey. What are you doing here? Ashley? Never mind, I wanted to talk to you. Listen, we both know that Layla can handle herself, okay? But I would not be a very good friend if I didn't say something.
Then say what you gotta say.
Jordan, you know, he doesn't gotta say anything.
You can disagree with her all you want, all right? But you're gonna disagree with respect. Otherwise, you and I are gonna have a problem.
Understood.
Jordan, we had just worked things out. What part of I don't need saving did you not understand?
I wasn't saving you. I was supporting you. It is hard enough that we are hiding our relationship. I am not going to hide my feelings, too. Okay, and I'm not going to let anyone disrespect you. But if that is a deal breaker for you,
okay, just... no, stop being so dramatic. You're a really good, friend.
Okay. Every time I get to see you, I can't help but smile. You're a breath of fresh